Today, let's learn how to conjugate the verbs from the second group in French at the present tense. Hi everybody! So, as a little reminder, we have in French three different group verbs. You're gonna have ER verbs, which are the first group verbs. Then you're gonna have IR verbs, which belongs to the second group verbs, and this is what we're gonna see today, and the third group verbs, which basically gathers all the irregular forms in it. Verbs ending with IR sometimes, RE or OIR. But today, let's have a look how to conjugate the verbs from the second group ending with IR, like for example, finir. Finir, to finish. If you want to conjugate a verb from the second group, it's very simple. You're just gonna have to take off the infinitive termination, which is IR, and replace it with the right termination that you will choose depending the subject you're using. Here is how it works. Je finis. Je finis. Tu finis. Tu finis. Il, elle finit. Il, elle finit. You don't pronounce the S at the end, as you have noticed, and the T, it's also silent, so it's basically sounding exactly the same way. Let's keep going. Nous finissons. Nous finissons. Vous finissez. Vous finissez. Ils, elles finissent. Ils, elles finissent. ENT at the end of ils, elles finissent is silent. Normally, ENT should sound like en, like if you say, for example, enfant, un enfant, which means a kid. EN sounds en, exactly like AN in French. But when it's actually the termination of a verb, it will be sounding like a E. Ils, elles finissent. You don't pronounce this le very loudly, but it's here. Ils, elles finissent. They finish. Also, in English, you say they finish for everybody. In French, you're gonna have to make the difference between male and female. If you have a bunch of ladies, you're gonna say elles. If you have a bunch of boys, you're gonna say ils. Now, grammatically speaking, there is a little subtlety right here. It's that even if you have more girls than boys in a group, you're gonna have to say il. Grammatically speaking, boys are stronger. That's how it works in French. Five girls, two boys, and you wanna say they went to the movie, you're gonna say ils sont allés au cinéma. That's how it works. All right, so let's have a look to a few more examples to how to conjugate a second group verbs in French at the present tense. So let's say, for example, je finis mon assiette. I finish my plate. Je finis mon assiette. Nous finissons nos devoirs. Nous finissons nos devoirs. We finish our homework. Or I can pick another verb. Je choisis le film. Je choisis le film. I pick the movie. I choose the movie. Vous choisissez le rendez-vous. Vous choisissez le rendez-vous. You pick, you choose the appointment, the rendezvous. like English people say. However, there is a little subtlety with the second group verbs I would like to show you very quickly. It's that the IR termination belongs to the second group mainly, but also sometimes to the third group as well. And the way to make the difference between second group verbs ending with IR and third group verbs ending with IR will be when you transform them into the present participle. A second group verb will be, for example, choisissant, by choosing. That would be the way to say it, choisissant. Where a third group verb will be ending by en, like for example, courant, by running, en courant, by running. But this is something you can see in the video related to the third group verbs in French. So if you have any question about the second group verbs, leave a comment under this video. Don't forget to subscribe and I see you soon. A bientôt.